Do you know that there are many things around us which are made of different shapes, but we do not recognize them? In this lesson, we will learn to recognize some shapes. Chanda has come to Appu's sweet shop today, but she looks confused. Appu has so many sweets. She is unable to decide what sweets she will buy. Appu tells Chanda that she can buy the sweet which has the shape she likes the most. Hearing this, Chanda got even more confused, because she doesn't know anything about the shapes. Appu tells Chanda that there is no need to be confused. Appu can tell her about the shapes. Children, do you also want to learn about shapes? Come, let's see what Appu is teaching about shapes. Appu first showed Chanda this type of peda. Do you recognize this shape? This is round in shape, which can be called a circle. A circle is formed by only one curved edge, and it has no sides. Chanda understood the shape of the circle, but now she is thinking that where else does this circle shape appear other than the peda? Appu explained this to Chanda through a poem. Like the peda which is round, the moon and the sun are also round. Another name for round is a circle. Look at this picture of a round clock. Chanda became excited after learning about the shape of a circle. Now Appu showed Chanda a barfi. Children, what shape is this? This is a triangle. How many sides are there? Three. And how many corners? Three. A triangle has three sides and three corners. Have you seen a triangle elsewhere? Let us listen to Appu's poem on triangle and know this. Like this piece of barfi is a triangle, this roof and toy is also a triangle. The triangle has three sides and three corners. Chanda started laughing. Appu asked Chanda, why is she laughing? Then Chanda laughed happily and told Appu that her ears are also triangles. Appu too laughed at Chanda's joke and smilingly showed a barfi to Chanda. Have you seen this shape before? This is a rectangle. A rectangle has four sides. Its opposite sides are of equal length. Now Appu explains to Chanda through a poem where all can she see a rectangle shape. This is a barfi, is like a rectangle. Door is a rectangle and same is a page. Rectangle is the name of the shape and it has four sides. Chanda liked Appu's poem so much that she started clapping. Children, why don't we also clap for Appu's poem? Now finally, Appu showed Chanda a piece of walnut chikki of this shape. Children, what shape is it? This is a square. It has four sides. Do you know a unique thing about the square? All its sides are of equal length. Now Appu told Chanda through his last poem about square and where can we see it. Like this piece of chikki is a square, my handkerchief and this box of sweets is also a square. This is called a square and not a rectangle. Equal sides is its unique identity. As soon as Chanda saw Appu's walnut chikki, her eyes started to shine. Finally, Chanda decided which sweet she wanted to buy. Chanda bought the walnut chikki from Appu and went home happily, humming Appu's poem on shapes. Children, in this lesson, we learn to recognize different shapes. Then we learn to recognize different shapes in the previous lesson. In this lesson, we will see some interesting examples of this. One day, Tufan Turtle was playing on the banks of the pond with his favorite toy. Suddenly, the toy slipped from his hand and fell into the pond. Immediately, Tufan jumped into the pond and started searching for it. Tufan's toy looks like this. But what is this? Tufan's toy was colorful. Can you identify the shape in Tufan's toy? And fill the colors in the picture again? Come, let us first find the round circles. You too find it along with me. Here are the shapes of our circle. We will color them in black. Now, can you find the hidden triangles here? Come, let us color them with blue color. Now, can you find the hidden rectangles in the picture and fill them with green color? Absolutely right. Now, find the last hidden shape, square, and fill them with yellow color. Very good, children. You helped Tufan a lot. Now Tufan, with a colorful picture of his toy, started to search for it in the pond. Tufan found some fish in the pond. He showed the picture of his toy to those fishes and asked them if they had seen his toy. The fishes told Tufan that they have hidden his toy in a box. If he can make a picture of those fishes using these shapes, then they will take him to that box. Can you help Tufan to draw this picture? Very good, children. You have made a very beautiful picture of a fish. The fishes were happy and took Tufan to the box where his toy was hidden. Tufan was very happy to see the box. A different pattern was made on the box. Tufan tried very hard to open the box, but the box did not open. Then a fish told him that to open the box, he would have to tell the total number of triangles in the pattern made on that box. Children, can you tell how many triangles are there in this pattern made on the box? Children, to find out how many triangles are there in this pattern made on the box, we will find out this way. Yes, there are a total of 10 triangles here. Now the fish opened the box and returned Tufan's toy. Children, in this lesson, we saw some interesting examples of recognizing different shapes. We saw some interesting examples of identifying different shapes in the previous lesson. In this lesson, we will see some common mistakes related to it. Today at Chacha's house, Chanda and Golu are playing a unique game. Chacha will show them a shape and they will have to tell the name of that shape. Chacha will give a toffee to the one who recognizes the shape correctly.
Chacha first showed this piece of burfi.
Both Chanda and Golu started thinking. Both of them wrote their answers. Here is Chanda's answer and here is Golu's answer. Come, let us look at the piece of burfi that Chacha has shown. How many sides does it have? 4. And how many corners? 4. Is the length of all the sides of burfi equal? Yes.
Golu has written triangle as the answer.
How many sides does a triangle have? 3. And how many corners? 3. Chanda has written square
as her answer.
How many sides does a square have? 4. And how many corners? 4. Are all the sides of a square equal in length? Yes. So whose answer is correct? Yes. Chanda's answer. Square is absolutely correct. And Golu's answer, triangle, is incorrect. Chacha gave Chanda one toffee for her correct answer. Now Chacha showed a book and asked, what shape is it? Golu immediately wrote rectangle as his answer. And Chanda wrote
square.
Children, can you tell whose answer is correct? Let us look at the book showed by Chacha. How many sides does the book have?
And how many corners? 4.
But is the length of all the sides of the book equal? No, only the length of the opposite sides is the same. So, what shape is the book? The shape is rectangle. So, who will get the toffee? Golu. So, Golu's answer, a rectangle, was absolutely right. And Chanda's answer, square, was incorrect. Chacha gave Golu the trophy. And Chanda and Golu happily
went back to their homes.
Children, in this lesson, we have seen some common mistakes related to identifying different shapes.